Yo, what's up, world? It's your boy Filosco here. You know that American dude with the incredible mood? That's me. It's Saturday morning. I was partying last night, Friday night. Here in Novosibirsk, I'll be partying again tonight for my friend Andre's birthday party, which is going to kill me. But before I die tonight from partying and over drinking, I'm going to make another video for you guys based on memes from the VK page, vk.com/AmericanJokes. You can go there and see some more memes if you like. So let's get to it. I'm gonna have a little bit of tea before we start. And let's go. So we're going to do five. Here's the first one. And the first one says, when people call me cute. And the shirt says, oh shit, son, you blind AF. Now let me explain this. Now, we all understand what when people call me cute, you know. If you're watching these videos, I assume you're an intermediate at least, so you understand that. But you probably don't understand the slang on the shirt. This slang, oh shit. Oh shit is an expression, like, oh shit, what's that? You know, just an expression, oh shit. Son is like, it's a New York slang word. More people around America use it now, but it started in New York, and son is kind of like a way to say homie or friend or person. So what's up, son? How you doing today? You wanna chill with my son? Well, if you say, my son to someone who doesn't know you, they may think it's your child. So you may want to say my homie or something. But without saying my or his or hers, it's very common we say son. Like, what up, son? How you doing? All right, later, son. Catch you next time. You know, son is just a normal way to say friend or pal. And you blind, you understand you blind, like you can't see. When you're blind, you can't see. AF. AF means as fuck, okay? It means as fuck, so you could describe anything with as fuck when you're talking about a person. So you could say, she's pretty as fuck. She's fat as fuck. She's sexy as fuck. She's stupid as fuck. Anything like that can work. As fuck basically means just very much. Very, very much. So in Russia, I'm black as fuck because there's like no other black people. Well, I saw one last night. I met a black guy last night. He didn't speak English though, so we couldn't really talk. But yeah, still in Russia, I'm black as fuck because there's not many black people, okay? So let's get to the next one. The next one says, when he said he'd pick you up at 5:30, but you get an I'm here text at 4:45. Now the English here is pretty simple, and I'm pretty sure you guys understand the joke itself. It's pretty obvious. You know, he's there about 45 minutes earlier than he said he'd be, and she's not ready. She's doing her makeup and stuff. But what I wanted to focus on with this meme is to pick someone up. There are different definitions for picking someone up. So one way to pick someone up, like they're using on this meme, is to basically get them in a car and bring them somewhere. Or just come to their location, whether it's on foot, on a bike, on a motorcycle, in a car, or whatever. You basically come to their location to take them and bring them to another location, okay? That's picking them up. So last night, a friend of mine picked me up. I was here in the house, I was chilling with a girl. He came in a taxi, called me. Me and the girl went outside into the taxi and we went somewhere else. He picked me up, no homo, okay? So that's what it means to pick up. Another one to pick up is like when a guy tries to pick up a girl. You know, when a guy tries to pick up a girl, you know, he's in a club or a bar. He's like, hey, you know, you're beautiful. You know, let's maybe go to my place or give me your number. All that is a form of picking her up because you're trying to get with her. You're trying to date her and stuff like that, all right? So there you go. Let's go to the next one. When y'all protesting, but your mixtape just dropped. Somebody just asked, what's y'all? Y'all is basically a slang way of saying you all, like all of you. Like you all, really quick, it's y'all. Like all of you, you all, okay, y'all. When all of you are protesting, but your mixtape just dropped. Basically, a mixtape is like, it's basically a rap album. It's a, you know, rap album. And when your album just dropped, what does it mean when something just dropped? That means it was just released. And that's typically used for music. It might be used for sneakers too, I'm not sure, but I know drop in this case is used a lot for music. So if 50 Cent is coming out with an album, let's say March 1st, let's say 50 Cent is coming out with a new album March 1st, he will say, my album drops March 1st. My new album drops March 1st, go get it, blah, blah, blah. So, to drop means to release, and it's typically used for music. And y'all means all of you. And mixtape, just looks like a rap album with a mixture of different beats from other people and stuff. Okay, next one. I love this. When you finally see that bitch ass mosquito. So it looks like the statue is gonna squash the mosquito. If you don't know what a mosquito is, it's that real little bug that flies on you, he bites you, and he sucks your blood. Well, only the girl mosquitoes can suck your blood. And they suck your blood and stuff. Those are mosquitoes. I believe it's kamad in Russian. Kamad? Yeah, so kamad, kashmad. So when you see that bitch ass mosquito, now what is bitch ass? When you use bitch ass like this, you know, before the noun or whatever, you're basically just saying, it is basically a way to just disrespect. So if there was a guy named Andre I didn't like, I'm like, yeah, yesterday I was hanging out with bitch ass Andre. Which is just so, it doesn't really mean I don't like him if I say that. If I said that, it just kind of means I give him a little less respect. Maybe he did something he shouldn't have done, you know, like that. So if I say bitch ass Andre, that means it's either I don't respect him very much or he did something he shouldn't have done, basically. So even with your close friends, you can use it, you know. So let's say me and my friends go party and my friend Tom doesn't come to the party. The next day I see him, I'm like, yo, what's up, bitch ass Tom? Because he didn't come to the party. Doesn't mean I don't like him. So jokingly is used with your friend for fun, but when you really don't like someone, it's just a way to disrespect them. Just add bitch ass before their name. Bitch ass Phil, bitch ass Philochko. I hate his videos. That works. Now I believe there's one more. Oh yeah, this is the last one. When they promised they wouldn't do couple shit, but they played you. Now this deals with being the fifth wheel. And the fifth wheel is basically a person. Oh, actually no, this is the third wheel, but it's third and fifth. Basically when there's a couple or couples and you're the only single person there. So the couple or couples are like kissing each other and hugging each other and you're just sitting there and you have to watch or just look the other way and pretend you don't see it. And it makes you feel a certain way. That's being the fifth wheel, and some people call it the third wheel when there's only three people in total. So what you can learn from this is basically they played you. When someone plays you, that means they lied to you. So let's say I tell somebody says, hey Phil, let me hold $5. I'll give you the money back tomorrow. I give the person $5. The next day comes, I found out that person left the country forever. That person played me in this case. They lied to me, they took advantage of me, and I won't get my money back. That's to play somebody. And in this case, we're not gonna kiss and hug and cuddle, but they lied to him because they're doing it. And so that's basically it, guys. If you wanna see more memes, you can check out my other videos on this channel. This is part 3. Or if you wanna just go look at them, you could go to vk.com/AmericanJokes and you can check them out there. That's basically it, people. I'm out. Later.